And worse than that, the ethos of America has collapsed over the last couple of generations. Almost everybody goes to college these days where they don't get an education in things other than gender study and political science and nonsense, basically. They're indoctrinated. I hate to say it, but I'm just very pessimistic. Yes, it's true. Technology is going to continue along at the rate that it is, Moore's Law and so forth. But we're looking at a civilizational decline, not just a market decline.